How do you clone an unreal project from GitHub? If we just download the zip, it doesn't actually work. Let's download it. Okay, so we can unzip it now. Okay, let's try to open the project. See, it just failed to load the map. It's not actually working. If I want to open the map to see the scene, here, see, it is empty. Everything else is empty. Then that means it's actually not correct to just simply download it or clone. There should be another way. So what is that? Is using git bash. And so first we need to go to this website and we download the git, and then we download git LFS. So as I have already downloaded them, we go to git bash, yeah, open it, and then we can type git LFS install. It's initialized. After that, let's just create a new folder. This folder is where we want to keep the file to. There, we go to show more option, git bash. Okay, here we can type git clone. We go and find the HTTPS, we can copy it, and then we can paste it here. Yeah, now let's run it. It shows it has been finished. Let's try to open the project again. Okay, you can see this time it works. You can see the map and there was no any default. And all of the scenes, whatever push was available now. Okay, thanks so much for watching. Bye bye.